Hi, Doreen Yaffa, Yaffa Family Law Group, and also, as you know, life coach with my Monday morning message. So, as you know, I get inspired to speak to you about things that happen in my life that I think you might relate to. This morning, I was on my paddle board, and this huge, amazing turtle went under my board, and I watched it swim away, and I thought, oh my gosh, this is unbelievably beautiful. Look at this creature, right? I thought about where it came from. It's a little hatchling in a nest, stuck in the sand, who takes 3 to 7 days to struggle out of its shell and make its way up to the surface of the sand, and then struggles its way to the water. Yes, a lot of its instinct, it knows it needs to go there, and then it goes there, and then it becomes this amazing turtle that was under my board. Well, how many of us are like these little hatchlings that are struggling to get out of our shell, are struggling to get to the surface, and then on the surface are figuring out, where do I go from here? Do I go to the ocean for greatness? Do I stay where I am? So find your greatness, find your ocean. Think about that. Think about what you're destined to do in this world, to give back to all of us, to make this place and your life and ours better. That's my message for the week. And as I always say, stay healthy and safe until next time.